a bit of a whirlwind since the Pyeongchang Games, but I mean, it goes without saying that Korea holds such a special place in our hearts. It's really nice to be back here to perform. Even landing at the airport here, ignited those feelings. Komone? Komone. Okay, that's nice.
I think you're was so sexy. down to earth.
It feels like I can't imagine how we would top our Pyeongchang experience.
And I don't feel like mentally I have that to come back for another game. And we want to make sure that we make a firm decision at the right time. Too soon. What's the one in 2026? We might come back for that.
We have a few more shows this summer and a lot of work to do on our own skating and to build a tour for the fall in Canada. I mean, in the meantime, we'd really like to say thank you, Kamsahamnida, to all of our Korean friends and fans and supporters.